to prophesy the word. You've got to declare the word. God asked Ezekiel to preach. He said, speak to the dry bones. But notice what happens when he began to speak God's word to the dry bones. In verse number 7, says something happens in the middle of the valley. The Bible says there was a noise and a sudden rattling sound began.
Say neighbor. I thought you wanted to hear some word. Can your neighbor say neighbor?